Text file, and what I'm looking for is a value inside of that text file that I'm going to replace it with. So this is how you would do it. You open up the file and you get the file handle, then you read in the do read lines, and this will read the full content, all the lines into an array, and then we'll open the same file and we'll do it in a write mode. So one will be in a read mode, one will be in write. So it's kind of like a double buffer. You buffer it in one side and then you take the buffer, and then we replace the line with the new string with or the old string, and then write it out, and then we will then open that same file up, read it, and then print, read all the lines back in and print it.